the remarkable church town of Gammelstad, Luleå, at the head of the Gulf of Bothnia in northern Sweden, is the best preserved example of a unique type of settlement, once found throughout northern Scandinavia. The wooden houses of the church town, huddled around the late 15th century stone church, were used only on Sundays and in conjunction with religious festivals, as temporary overnight housing for worshippers from the surrounding countryside, whose journeys home involved traveling long distances, under difficult climatic conditions in a harsh natural environment.